Yoshi is an extremely cute character, and in this game, Nintendo took it a step further by turning him into wool. Yoshi's Woolly World, a 2.5D side-scrolling game for the Wii U by Goodfeel. It is the first Yoshi home console game in 18 years, with Yoshi's story preceding it. So this alone makes this game quite special. It takes place in a handcrafted universe similar to the one in Kirby's Epic Yarn, which was also developed by Goodfeel. It follows the adventure of a Yoshi tribe trying to pursue and defeat the evil wizard Kamek, who unwove their fellows and scattered their materials across 6 worlds. Now this game also has some unused stuff from the beta days, like certain levels, coins, sound effects, and more. And today, we're going to take a look at some of these. First up, some test levels that were never seen in the game. Let's start with a level called Test Map 4. This map is mostly empty. There are some platforms here and there that have collision, so you can at least jump on them. This can be said about the boxes that are seen in the level. These have placeholder textures and no collision at all, so you can jump through them. We aren't sure from which level this portion is, or if this is a completely unique layout, but it's clearly not finished. It looks more like something they were working on to put in the game instead of being a dedicated test map. This is because there isn't any specific theme in this level, for example, testing platforms, enemies, or any other assets or mechanics. We aren't really sure what its purpose is, and it will remain that way, sadly enough.
Now for a second one called Test UV Regulation X4. This level has way more in it than the previous one. For example, there are enemies in it and also beads you can collect. However, the boxes with the placeholder textures and no collision are still there, and there's something weird about this level. A lot of the enemies are in the background, so you can't really interact with them, which is a bit odd. Yet again, this doesn't look like a level with a specific gameplay purpose, since there are a number of different things in it. Looking at the name, we can assume that this map was used to test how textures are aligned, as UV coordinates of models hold the information on how textures are applied to them. And this is probably the reason why there are so many objects. As the development moved on, they added more and more objects to see how it would look until it almost completely worked out. And now for a third map, Map 1, Maruta Master. This map has even more different things, but also keeps the boxes from the previous ones, and also something else. Yet again, we see all kinds of enemies and even beads this time in the background, and you can't do anything with it. In the final game, there isn't any mechanic to get into the background. Sure, you can go to the other side, but that turns the camera completely. This level even has a dead end, so were they planning to add a mechanic that you could switch between foreground and background? Well, it is certainly possible, and interestingly enough, we can see this mechanic in the new upcoming Yoshi game for the Nintendo Switch. So maybe this idea was scrapped for Woolly World and got a different version of a similar concept. And the original idea was later on used for the new Yoshi game. Of course, we can't be sure of this, but it at least seems to be the case. Now for a final test level, Test Map 9, Shader Test 1. This one looks like a kid's room, and as the name suggests, it's used to test shading effects, which you can clearly see in the level. Now, why they picked a kid's room setup is unknown. It could be because Yoshi is essentially a plushie in this game, so a little kid would be fitting. The level uses all kinds of assets and models that are never seen in the final game, and we aren't really sure where these are coming from. They are quite detailed for a test level, and the entire room looks really good actually, and is filled to the brim with all kinds of stuff. It could be that they came from an earlier prototype, or they were taken from another game only for testing. The second one is more likely. So nothing too special about this one, maybe a bit dull compared to the previous ones.
Now to finish the video off, we will look at one last thing. Some coins that are very familiar. We have seen them before. Located at Test TR Coin Yellow and Test TR Coin Red are models and sequence sound for the coins and red coins like the ones found in Super Mario World 2 Yoshi's Island. Here, have a listen to some of the sound effects. Now in Yoshi's Woolly World, you mostly collect beads, wool, flowers, but there aren't any coins in the game. So, why are these in the files? They aren't even finished yet. They look low poly and don't look good at all. And also, why the sound effects as well? were they planning to add these to the game? There's nothing from the old Yoshi Island game they would possibly need for this new game. So maybe they wanted to bring these back and use the old coins as a reference. And it's also the only thing in the files from that game, so they specifically put it in. But in the end, they scrapped it. We aren't sure what they were planning with this. However, there is also a second option here. In the title, it says test. So, maybe it has something to do with that? Well, we aren't sure, but it's at least another option. Maybe for sound testing? Or were they really planning to put it in the game in some way, shape, or form? So as you can see, there's some weird stuff left behind in the files. Some test levels with interesting concepts and layouts, and even some old stuff from an SNES game. Clearly, the developers had some interesting plans that we never saw in the full game. Ah well, it was tons of fun to play at least, and who knows what the Yoshi game on the Switch will bring to the table. Thanks for watching everybody, I hope you enjoyed. If you want to watch more videos, click the annotations on the screen right now, and be sure to click that subscribe button because I heard it does wonderful things.